Hello everyone, this is Rashida Kapadia, your image and etiquette consultant, owner and founder of Orchid Complete Makeovers. Today I'm going to give you three tips on how to use the napkin correctly. As soon as you sit down at the dining table, in case you've gone to a restaurant or to a party, you will pick up the napkin as soon as you're seated and open it very gently, place it across your lap. In this way, in case it's a very big napkin, you can fold it into half and then place it across your lap with the edges towards you. The next tip is that the napkin is supposed to be used only to wipe your mouth and not for anything else. So take a tip of the napkin and just wipe, gently dab your mouth with the napkin to wipe off any remains of food or drink that is left on your mouth. Now, the third tip is that in case you want to leave the table for something and you want to excuse yourself and you're going to come back, you can place the napkin into a rough fold and put it on your chair, and that signals the waiter that you're going to come back and continue your meal. You haven't finished your meal as yet. These are the three tips for today. And do subscribe to our videos. We'll see you next week with three more tips. Bye then, and happy dining.